Back on I-25, Fountain Ford Carson taking on Overland 21-7. Blazers at the break. They can add to it right out of the locker room. Mark Thrower. Yeah, that's a great name for this night. Throws a pretty ball to Jawan LaCour for the touchdown. It's 29-7 now. Trojans without Isaac Robinson due to a leg injury, but his team's still battling. Tavian Tooley up top to Noah Gerber for the great grab. Has those baby hands right there, coming up smooth with the catch. That sets up this. Desmond Oliver slicing his way in for six. Needed another score, though. FFC falls in a tight one. Did battle, got to respect it. 29-21, the final.